Tyler Ennis got to 500 on Saturday night. And so did Jake Gardner. There's Sam Bennett, number 93 at center. A bouncing puck. He's trying to get control to Jankowski. His shot is stopped by Frederick Anders. Likes to give Kadri an assignment. Gets him into the game. Straight up the middle. Here's Monahan. Drops the puck off Elias Lindholm. The good roll back to the other side. And Anderson read that perfectly. And got
5 minutes really pushing the play, skating all over the place. Ian Gardner with a couple of good efforts.
There's a drop pass behind the net. James Neal stole it, feeds it in front, off the post. Puck in deep, and now he goes after it. They'll battle him along the boards. Frolik got knocked down, couldn't get the puck out. Janssen kept it in. Here's a chance for Brown. But Lindholm, sharp angled shot is stopped by Smith, by Zaitsev. Hannafin from the blue line with a shot that was tipped just wide of the net. Penalty's over. Connor Brown skating back into the play. Centering pass for Neal, and he's stopped by Anderson.
At about twice as tall.
Yeah. There's a long shot for Giordano, and the rebound is loose. Lindholm can't quite get to it. Pretty in wide of the net by Marlow. Pretty good chip. Up the boards, not out. Whipped towards the net. There's a chance on a backhander. Connor Brown turned and fired. There'll be a penalty coming up on this play. It'll be a Leaf penalty on the play as Johnny Gaudreau gets the puck. Goaltender's out for the extra attacker. He faked a shot. Elias Lindholm into the middle. Rips a shot. Anderson with a big save. This power play is brought to you by the all-new 2019 Ram 1500. Strongest Ram ever. In off the blue line, there's a shot ripped at goaltender Frederick Anderson.
Just one of those nights so far.
Here's Kapanen. Couldn't drive wide, but he stopped up. Hannafin fell down, back up, bouncing puck. What a save by Smith. Morgan Riley's down, lost control of the puck. Tkachuk put it around on the boards. Hannafin to the other side. Kamenik with a shot. He wanted that tip. Anderson's down. Puck is loose. Backlund's after it. So is some open spot in front. Marner will find him if he can to the blue line. Hainsey's shot is deflected by Kadri just wide. Riley put the puck at the net. Smith is down and he smothers the puck. Just fresh off the bench to Morgan Riley. He shoots up high off the glass. Ripped a good one, but just missed the net. Centering pass goes off the goal. Here's Riley again to the front of the net. Smith is down. Puck is loose. Period's over.
For Smith, he had a hard time tracking this one across. Off of Marner, Giordano sitting right there for Tavares.
Marner and Marlow don't have a shot on goal yet. Here's TJ Brody. There's a shot on goal. And Frederick Anderson, who's been the sharpest player on the ice tonight, makes another save. Played the puck back to the blue line. Giordano slides into the middle. He's got options now. Here's Lindholm. Turns, takes a shot. Rebound, score! Sean Monahan finished it off. And finally, one of these teams has a goal, and it's Calgary with the lead.
A tough one for Anderson. He's got to try to get it, absorb it into his body. Instead, hits the pad right there as everybody else collapses back. Monahan.
Lindholm and Giordano get the assists on the goal. Here come the Flames again. Long and Buck score! Elias Lindholm has another point, and the Flames have another goal. It's 2-0 Calgary.
It's the bad pass. Marner can't get it. Down low, off the stick and on the stick in just a split second.
Kadri is there. Kapanen's in the slot. Riley's back at the blue line. He's got Marner over on the other side, and he gives him the puck. Marner moves in, slap pass, with the save. Rebound, Tavares couldn't bury it. Marner shoveled the puck ahead. Tavares starts to walk in on the other side. Morgan Riley skates to the dot to Marner. One pass too many, but they get the goal. Kadri finished it off.
Well, and the confidence of Mitch Marner, right? Just to make this pass through a seam, under pressure, through the feet of...
Josh Liebel team off the bench. Hyman to John Tavares. Back to the blue line. Riley's quick shot scores! It's not in the back of the net.
It's in the side of the net.
It's in the side, and play is still going.
That one didn't go. It just got caught up in the mesh and looked like it did. Hyman in good position. He's battling there, and he got a little tip on it that it made him think that he tipped it back and in and under.
Last rush here. Riley's getting the puck up in a hurry. He gave it away. Frolik hits the empty net. And that'll seal it for the Calgary Flames ahead 3-1 with 6 seconds to go. Calgary Flames will head to Buffalo for a game tomorrow with a big road win in Toronto. A 3-1 victory over the Maple Leafs, who again struggle to score goals at home.